Shalom Aleichem and welcome to the DHC, the Daily Halachic Corner. Kaf HaChaim in Part HaRachaim, chapter 110, section 19, and in Yoredeah, chapter 116, section 161, says, in the name of the Mekubalim, that when a host and a guest part from each other after the guest is leaving, they need to be very, very careful not to cry as they're parting, even if they feel very emotional. And why is that? He says that crying as you're parting from each other could be very dangerous for guest and for host. And he brings an incredible proof for what he is saying in the name of the Mekubalim. In the Novi, in the book Shmuel Aleph, chapter 20, verse 41, we're told that when David and Yehoinasan, who were two very, very, very close friends, when they parted from each other, we are told that they cried. And the Novi tells us, Vayivku shnehem ad David higdil. They both cried, and David cried more than Yehoinasan. What happened, says Kaf HaChaim? Yehoinasan afterwards went into war, and he was killed by the Palestinians. Says Kaf HaChaim in the name of the Kobolim, from here we see and we learn that when a host and a guest are parting from each other, they should be careful not to cry. If they feel the need to cry, they should cry before they are parting from each other. But as they're parting from each other, it should be done happily and joyfully, wishing each other good luck and good health, not crying as they are parting. Until our next corner, may the blessing of the Torah be upon you. Kol Tov.